Hi, my name's Neil Moody, I'm the hairstylist.
My name's Virginia Young and I'm the makeup artist on
Armani Exchange Fall 2010 campaign. The theme is 2020, so I guess we're looking into the future.
The inspiration for the shoot was sort of futuristic, Mad Max, but with a sort of polished, more graphic tone to it. Got motorbikes, lots of leather clothing.
The futuristic thing is a good new direction for us as well for hair and makeup, because it's given us a little bit more scope to play around. Normally with the guys in AX, we're kind of, you know, we do them quite sort of cool and sexy and, you know, but sort of tough. And I still wanted him to have that toughness, but I felt like he needed to be slightly more styled than normal.
Arthur's 18, has a most chiseled stomach, so it didn't take any contouring. It just took a lot of body makeup, a little bit of bronzing on the face, but really nothing. He's pretty much perfect. I've worked with Tamiris before. She has a beautiful round moon face, but I really wanted her to look more graphic for this. I did a lot of contouring on the face to make her look chiseled. For the eyes, I did black eyeliner, liquid liner along the top, and eyeliner pencil inside the eyes. Lots of black eyeshadow and some golden highlights.
For Tamiris, I had this idea to put in a bang. I just felt like she needed something to make her a little bit darker looking.
Because the set is all concrete and metallic, I wanted to contrast the model's skin and faces by using a golden shade rather than metallic and silvers, just so that they pop out from the set and the clothes.
It just gives it a slightly different feel and taking it somewhere else, but still within the realms of AF.
It's going to be such a beautiful campaign. It's a really good contrast to the last two that we shot. It's stunning.